Hi, welcome to How to Repair. This video is on how to clear a tumble dryer error code fault. We're working on a Whirlpool 6 sense model, but this video can be used for Bauknecht, Laden or Maytag. The error code normally only appears when you have a fault. Now here you can see the three lights in the middle are solid green, with the two outside lights are flashing. And when you press the start button, nothing is happening. This means that we have an error on the machine. You can try clearing the error by turning the dial all the way round to the 6 o'clock position. There's usually nothing marked on there. Pressing the start button 3 times. Turning it to the 7 o'clock position, which is air, and pressing it 3 times. This will clear the error code. We're going to turn the machine to the off position and then select a program. Although the error code has cleared and the machine might start working, the error code did appear for a reason. If it's a condenser dryer, make sure the water tank is empty, the condenser unit is clean and all the filters are clear. If it is a vented tumble dryer, make sure that the filters are clean and make sure you have no obstructions blocking the pipework. If the error reappears, then you have a problem with the appliance. You need to visit our website to find the actual fault with the appliance. We are making lots of videos on these Whirlpool appliances, from how to change the belt, capacitor, heater, thermostats and sensors. So please visit the website to find the fault for your appliance if this fault reappears. I hope you found this video helpful, and please remember to subscribe to our channel, as that's what keeps us going and able to make these free videos for you. You will also find all the parts you need at the website. And please remember, if you found this video helpful, you can always click on the link above to buy us a beer.